Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Hello, hello,
hello.
Hello, hello. Are you working? Hello. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, testing, testing. Hello, hello. Can you hear me now? Hello, hello. Testing, testing. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. All right, here we go. Clive, we go to the Phoenix Gate.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming. Straight down a mama's gullet.
Mortals!
Drink and be merry, boys.
Gratifying to see your student making such a name for himself. The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
Hungry lot.
Are you unwell?
No, Father. Just a little tired.
Happy Father's Day to all those that are out there.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father? Why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
I don't know about these guys and their singing. Not the best, not the best. Oh, you're gonna die. Why are you going outside? What you can't see is in the background my cat is running around like crazy.
She'll be wondering where you've got to.
Pawing at the screen.
So much for you being a fine hound.
I'll get a camera soon.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morbul. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughing stock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
Which is you, boy?
My brother the Phoenix. Ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you.
You don't know what you
have,
boy.
I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the dominant's shoulders.
You know, let's notice the red star next to the moon.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future ruler safe. No matter what. However hard it gets. I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. All right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgo.
No, I can't wait for the whole game to come out. The wolf's gonna tear some people up.
From the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
Good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in line.
Spare a barrel for the boys in GTA.
What in the...
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
I'm gonna murder every single one of you bastards. Let's go. Get up, boy.
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
It's a cool trick. Oh, you jump like a little girl.
Inside the castle.
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
Wade, you better be on the right side of this battle.
What was that?
I have to help them. Everything's on fire.
Fall back, Your Highness! He's not one of us!
No. I must do my duty.
Must be vigilant, Your...
Must find my father.
Just want to check something real quick. Princely bangles. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Just checking to see what kind of attributes I might be able to add on. Oh, I'm sorry. Need a light? Suck up!
Damn it! The bastards are everywhere!
Why would the Empire do this? They're our allies!
Who sets a chair on top of a bomb? Alrighty. It's down here. Dead end. I don't have my little fireball. Good 1-2 hit. Tyler!
Damn it! His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Let's go, Phoenix Power.
Your Highness,
you're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
Let's go, Wade. No, Clive is here.
Your Grace, Lord Murdoch.
You rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I'm in your debt, soldier.
Thank you.
Now, suck if he's gonna betray me. That little look they gave each other.
We cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
Chip, chip, cheerio. Let's kill some little hoes.
On your lost Alan, Twissa Gelith. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Mm-hmm. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
You'll be right, little bro.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
time for murder. Sometimes I hate trailers because you know he sees someone get their head cut off. And it's coming. Alright. Let's check our attributes out. Journals, boom, attributes, gear and icons, sweet abilities. Do I want this one? What is this one? Taunt? Yeah. I need that. Do I don't have enough for anything else? Oh boy.
We're too late. Everyone's dead.
Not everyone. We're not.
Damn it all.
The wizard first.
Let none escape.
As you command. You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied.
Ma.
That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about.
Pointless.
We should head back.
Meaning I'm ready to come quick. Oh, my HP 777, level 7. Yeah, let's go!
May I have this dance?
Yes, she may! Dingleberry.
Your shield was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you.
He hit about as good as a. I don't know what.
Stay still, damn you!
Yeah, it's actually you, huh? What do you got? Childish boy!
He's open!
Take a fireball to the face, sir!
Now, Clive! Have at him!
You're going to regret that, boy!
How do I use the... There we go. Nice. No spoilers. Okay.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
So, they sent in the Dragoons. Imperial Vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes, but yesterday, in Rosalith, if they were already among us, what if there were others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
What is that?
I took a Valium. What do you think he said? Alright, castle doors down. Oh no.
Uncle, you're alright! Thank goodness!
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
Father?
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
Snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No!
Oh, that's not good. Gohan scene coming up.
I had to.
I'm counting on you, Joshua. Oh, fuck.
Run, Targal. Run! Tyler, wait! No! There's no more TWC, it's just C.
The Phoenix!
Joshua! Lord Murdoch! His Highness! Man! Joshua! Stop this! He's lost control! I have to do something! I have to save him!
No, my lord! Fall back!
Thank you, God. You saved my life.
I better live.
Get her on her feet and run. Please.
Joshua, are you in pain?
Not now. Come on! You're his shield. Do your duty. Save him.
My lord?
Run, dude, run.
Second that I call a fire. That's impossible.
See the red star next to the moon? What that is. No one's talked about that. Shall not pass! Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Don't get close. Music is just incredible right now. suck. The spirit bomb. Oh no. Right, Sega. Good. There and how to bleep those out.
quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one.
It's kind of a lame execution. I should have went a little deeper. Lad.
You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Let's go. This is amazing. Well, you're welcome for making the game. I mean, goodness. That was pretty amazing. Please consider purchasing the main game. Yes, I shall. Yes, thank you for saving. Level 10, demo complete. Create game clear data. I don't know what that means. I want to order a hard copy, not the digital. Iconic challenge. We will save the iconic challenge for another day. But, man, that is such an entertaining story. I don't know if you guys watched both parts, but it's a powerful story. Imagine your brother getting killed, or your sibling getting killed. Something that you kind of brought onto the earth. I really want to know what the red star is, though, next to the moon. I feel like that's going to be something telling for later. Maybe it's Odin. Summons or something. But we'll find out. We will find out.